mamthekiso wami sewuzibuza ukuthi why sithenge lezi zinto phaya neCashfield?
Nami ngiyazibuza ukuthi manje senziwenzani ngazo lezi zinto lezi because angizijwayelanga.
Well, look, bendiyibonile i-headboard yakho ne-bedroom suit yakho ukuthi inhle kakhulu. Kodwa bengicabanga ukuthi there should be another way possibly ukuthi si-add i-depth to i-room and something that's very artistic.
Okay.
So, okay, the Cashfield crew here to pitch this idea of ukuthi senze a headboard and a depth as of any lighting as a mover. Ukuthi kube different, yabona. Sijwayele ama side table, ama pedestal, nani nani. Lena I light izoza from ngase mover, yabona?
Okay.
Kodwa ke uKhali here is our resident carpenter apha ku Renerace. Okay. Can you explain how we're going to actually do this, Carl?
We already cut this to size just to fit as the size of a back, headboard for okay. the bed. And then we'll cut out some shapes. Just here and there to make a little bit of a design, and then the lights will fit the back.
Okay, well, let's start marking out some shapes. Mauzo, niki contribution ya kukuthi ungathandani.
Okay.
And we'll try cut it out, gang, your jigsaw.
I will cut it out. Oh, okay.
See, call it, see, call it.
All right. Okay, let's see.
Okay.
Okay, ke manje sesizoqala ukuyikhatha. Mase sikhathile sikhiphe lama piece, we'll varnish it and then silungiselele ukuyimount.
All right.